Contour Building and Constructions battles through race 11 with a broken mast tip. Ben Brunnage's and his crew's perseverance pays off, winning the second quarterly point score. Cougar Bourbon celebrated a successful opening to the season in taking out the first half yearly point score.